And now for the competition we're all waiting for, James Corden versus Ashton Kutcher. Ooh. Roll the tape.
I heard I was battling in A-list tongues, but when I saw Ashton Kutcher, I knew I was getting punked. You haven't had a hit movie since 2002. You were so bad in jobs, even Siri won't talk to you.
My career's been doing fine ever since the 70s. Your job's an Uber driver for real celebrities. You were at the royal wedding, and that seems right. Every wedding has a guest they didn't invite.
Showdown announced the winner
for the very first time in history.
James Corden! No!
I have to give it to James too, because it is James's world. We're just all living in it. I can't believe you just dropped that microphone. Oh my gosh, do we need this?
Get in trouble for that.
You are.